Hi, I'm Dr. Gabriely. I'm the chief of the section of endocrinology and I'm the program director for the endocrinology fellowship. It is a two-year program and we accept four fellows, two fellows for a first year and two second-year fellows. We actually spend a lot of time with the fellows, teaching them and guiding them.
I'm Dr. James Liu, the associate program director for the endocrinology fellowship program. Every fellow that comes in has a fresh new take on the field, and I think that's what makes endocrinology exciting. This is a hospital system that really thrives on camaraderie, and everybody tries to help each other.
We have five faculty endocrinologists. They are very good teachers, and they're very approachable.
You know, all the attendings here are very happy in terms of working with the fellows, in terms of coming up with a research project that is needed for the fellowship.
So the fellows are going to have a mentor starting the first day of fellowship. And they're going to work with their mentor to find the research topic or area that is most interesting for them. They will start working on this project during the first year of fellowship, and they will have 4 months of dedicated research during their second year of fellowship. You'll learn endocrinology in general. You'll learn many aspects in diabetes. You'll be exposed to research, including basic research, clinical research, and translational research. You'll have the possibility to teach, and all together will form you to become a very good endocrinologist.
For me personally, I think when I started fellowship, the hardest thing was to unlearn everything I've learned and then to start anew, you know, starting to learn endocrinology from a different perspective. So what I try to encourage all the fellows to do is to keep more of an open mind. Okay, we like fellows that come in that thinks more globally, okay? Approaching a problem, seeing a patient, but being able to approach it from all different angles. There's definitely a huge diversity of patients. And the great part of that is that you see a whole wide variety of pathology while working in Reading Hospital. Just with my short time here, I have seen cases that most endocrinologists would only see once or twice in their lifetime. In the past 6 months, I've already seen it 4 times.
So fellows are also exposed to a large pathology in endocrinology, a volume of patients. This includes inpatients and also in the endocrinology clinic. The fellows are going to have a continuity clinic. This is half a day a week for the 2 years of fellowship. They're going to have also general diabetes clinic, a general thyroid clinic. They're going to participate in a reproductive endocrinology clinic, in pediatric endocrinology clinic. And in addition, they're going to have a lot of sessions, including journal clubs, grand rounds, morbidity and mortality conferences.
One of the things that we want to cultivate here is for fellows to feel ownership of their patients. Okay, so they feel like these are not just patients of the practice, but these are my patients, and I'm going to do my best to take care of my own patients. So you have access to all the resources and technology that we use. So for example, we have a very sophisticated ultrasound that we use for all our thyroid ultrasound procedures, which all the attendings use and all the fellows have access to. So when you're learning all these procedures, you're not just learning it on a antiquated 20-year-old machine. Okay, you're actually learning these procedures on the state-of-the-art machine that is currently used in most practices. It's very rewarding to see a fellow come in new, doesn't really know what he or she is doing, and then in the end, having these fellows then turn around and start questioning and grilling all the attendings. So that's what we're hoping. We're hoping that these fellows will come in, develop their own practice style, and really be able to bring this with them, you know, once they go out into the real world to start their practice.
when they finish this program, they will be having all the knowledge and tools that they may require to do either research in endocrinology, to work as academic endocrinologists, or as clinical endocrinologists. Our motto is actually to help patients, to help curing patients. That's the main thing that we are doing, and it doesn't matter if we do it by just treating one patient or working in research, trying to bring some kind of innovation or some kind of new methods to treat patients. But that's actually the core of the profession.